Grammy's old house on the right, and now a parking lot.